Welcome back to Blonde Beauty. I hope you guys are doing well and I hope you guys like my previous videos, my Thailand vlog, and thanks for liking my video and share my video. So in today's video I'm going to show you what I bought from Thailand and what are the products of skincare and makeup which I bought from Thailand. So let's get started. I want to show you guys what I bought from Thailand, and in the skincare I bought from Watsons, and skincare and other makeup I bought from different places like Pattaya and Phuket and Thailand Bangkok. So there are different brands I bought, like For You Too and Beauty Cottage and Sivana and Oddbo. So let's get started. I'll show you one by one what I bought. So the skincare products which I bought from Watsons, and they are very cheap and they have so much discount and one by one scheme on them. So first thing I bought is this cream. This is a hand cream and a body lotion. So with this there are a lot of options to bought. So I bought this with this one, 1+1 free. So this is a Lost in Paradise cream and this is Crazy in Love. So like this, there have lot of options in this. You have to choose for yourself. So this is 1+1 free in Watsons. And after that, second thing I bought is Garnier Light Complete, this cream. You can see it. This is little different from Garnier Light cream which is in India. So it's little bit light. You can see it. It's very good and better than Garnier Light which is in India. So it's a very good cream. I use it daily right now. And next thing, for skincare I bought from Beauty Buffet. There is a very big shop called Beauty Buffet. You got in Pattaya and Bangkok itself. So it's a tomato cream. You can see it. Packaging is very beautiful. It look like a tomato, and when you open it you can see this is a night cream. This is an overnight mask and you can use it on night and wash it on in the morning. So it's a very good cream, very effective. So next thing in skincare is shampoo, which is again from Watsons. This is a rescue and repair shampoo, overnight nourishing shampoo. And with this you can choose different type of shampoo or conditioner, 1+1 free. So I purchased this nourishing conditioner with this. This is a orchid and chamomile deeply moisturized shampoo. This is for damaged hair. So I bought this. This is a very big bottle and it's also same size. And I want to show you. I haven't seen. This is 1000 ml shampoos and conditioner. So this is a very good deal and I purchased these two. So next thing I bought is a shower gel and a body cream, is from Beauty Buffet, from which I bought this tomato cream. So this is what the product is look like. This is a very famous product in the Beauty Buffet. You can see there and buy it. This is a shower cream. I haven't opened it right now, but this is a very good one, she told me on Sales Girl. And with this you have to choose 1+1. So I bought this body lotion with the same Hokkaido milk, it written on this, and the moisture rich. So both look very beautiful bottles. And I bought this body lotion and body cream for me and my husband. So these are the thing I bought in skincare. So next, moving to towards the makeup, which I bought from Thailand. I bought from different brands that I told you later, that from 4U2 and Gino Macro is a very famous makeup brand in Thailand. It always on the beauty buffet you can get this Gino Macro makeup. So first thing I show you about Gino Macro, I bought first this Gino Macro highlighter. I'll show you. So this is a very beautiful highlighter, guys, you can see it. So this is a very beautiful highlighter, small, you can carry it in your handbag. And maine isko bahut hi zyada use kiya, ye kafi acha हाइलाइटर है और काफ़ी अच्छा इसका पिगमेंट रहता है और काफ़ी देर ये स्टे करता है. सो जीनो मैक्रो आप ट्राई कर सकते हैं, बैंकॉक में काफ़ी अच्छा ब्रांड है. सो नेक्स्ट थिंग अगेन जीनो मैक्रो इज फेस पाउडर. गाइस ये बहुत ही अच्छा फेस पाउडर है और ये जस्ट लाइक मैक का फेस पाउडर का कॉपी है. आई शो यू can see Studio Fix and Gino Macro and the same face powder. You can see it, the different colors, but the quality of the product is almost same. वहाँ पर जो सेल्स गर्ल थी उसने मुझे इसको बॉटल के अंदर डिप करके दिखाया और उसने बोला कि ये जो है पूरा आपका बिल्कुल भी वाटर प्रूफ रहेगा और बिल्कुल इस पर पानी नहीं पड़ेगा. तो ये काफ़ी अच्छा है, इट्स अ वेरी नाइस एंड आई यूज़ इट ऑन डेली बेसिस राइट नाउ. दिस इज अ माय फेवरेट आफ्टर मैक फेस पाउडर. So next company I bought from Watson is 4U2 called makeup. So I bought a face powder again from 4U2. It's a 99 baht face powder. It's a very cheap and very good quality face powder and it's a USA brand, you can see it. And there are a lot of products from this company you can get in Watson's. And next thing I bought again from 4U2 is this blusher. You can see it, it's a creamy blusher. I'll show you. And there are a lot of colors you can get in this blusher. So I choose the color C4. I am looking at you. It looks so pretty. This is one of my favorite blusher right now. And quality, and I must tell you, बहुत देर हमारे face पे रहता है और धूप में या फिर पसीने में भी आप अगर जाएंगे, जिसे कहते हैं कि creamy blushes रहते ही नहीं है face पे, तो ये काफ़ी अच्छे से आपके face पे रहता है काफ़ी देर तक. So it's a very nice blusher. You must try if you are going to Bangkok. Please buy this for you to makeup. It's a very good brand. Then next thing is again from 4U2. As I told you, they have lot of things to buy. So I bought this beautiful blue color eyeliner, come eye pencil. It's very much pigmented and very beautiful color. It has black and blue in it, so I choose this blue color. So it's from 4U2. Its packaging is very beautiful, very poppy. So So next thing is again from For You Too. So in For You Too I bought the two lipsticks, which is waterproof, smudge proof, and they have liquid lipsticks. So I'll show you the two lipsticks. This is called Love Me Harder by For You Too. They have very pretty shades in this, not dark, not light. They made very much good shades, like Nykaa made the neutral shades, but not look like neutral. So I'll show you. Very much good colors shade they have, like peaches, brownish nude, pinkish nude. They have all kind of nudes in this lipstick, and the quality of the lipstick, it's moussey and very nice on your lips. You can wear it and you cannot feel anything on your lips after applying this. So this is a very good lipstick. So after that, this is For You Too Hello Kitty Moussey Tint. So as it written on this, that this is a tint, but it's not a tint. Yes, but it is look like a moussey. You can see it. It's look like the lipstick from Lakme 925. You can see it. It's a very moussey and look so good on your lips. Very light and it's waterproof. These both lipsticks are, I want to tell you, they are all very beautiful and good colors in this, and waterproof and smudge proof, and they stay on your lips very long. So these two are my favorite one. BK Mall, I found another store which is look like very beautiful, and you can see the pictures on Instagram on my account. And there is a beauty cottage called brand called Beauty Cottage in MBK Mall. I found this and I only purchased one lipstick from there. There are a lot of range in this store. It's a very beautiful store, and aap usko dekh kar chahenge ki kafi sara wahan se le le, lekin maine bas khali wahan se ek lipstick purchase ki hai kyunki mujhe kafi achhi lagi. और इसकी क्वालिटी मैं आपको क्या बताऊँ, ये बहुत ही अच्छी लिपस्टिक है. इतनी अच्छी लिपस्टिक है कि मैंने इसको डेली लगाया है, और ये आप देख सकते हैं, इसको काफ़ी यूज़ हो गई है मेरी ये लिपस्टिक. सो मैं आपको इसका थोड़ा सा स्वाच दिखाती हूँ. इसकी क्वालिटी बहुत ही अच्छी, हाई ब्रांड मैक की लिपस्टिक जैसी है, और पैकेजिंग भी काफ़ी सुंदर थी इसकी. ऊपर से कार्डबोर्ड बॉक्स में ये आती है लिपस्टिक, और बहुत ही खूबसूरत है. शेड्स भी इसमें आपको सारे शेड्स मिलेंगे, और इसी कंपनी में ब्यूटी कॉटेज में आपको स्किन केयर भी मिलेगा और मेकअप भी मिलेगा, बोथ आपको मिलेगा. और आप देख सकते हैं इंस्टाग्राम में इनका ब्यूटी कॉटेज का. सो आई थिंक दिस इज़ अ चाइनीज़ और जापनीज ब्रांड. सो दिस लिपस्टिक कॉल्ड एलिगेंट इम्प्रेशनिस्ट लिपस्टिक. इट्स अ सेमी मैट लिपस्टिक, एंड आई फाउंड दिस लिपस्टिक, एंड आई होप दे मेड दिस ब्रांड इन इंडिया. सो इट्स वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. आई फाउंड द फेमस ब्रांड सिवाना. देर आर लॉट ऑफ प्रोडक्ट एवरीवेयर. यू कैन गेट सिवाना इन थाईलैंड, in Pattaya, Phuket, and everywhere you can get Sivana. So I bought a lot of stuff from Sivana that I'll show you in next video. So in this video I want to show you this Sivana color, this mascara and a liner. So first I am going to show you the mascara. It's a double side mascara, and it's two step mascara, magic mascara. They all come in cardboard box, and this is the wand look like this, and it's a very good mascara, must tell you. When I apply it, I see my eyelashes become double when I apply this. And the other side, you can see the wand is very much thin, that you can easily apply on your lower lashes. So overall, this is a very good mascara, must buy. From my side, it's a very beautiful mascara. And next thing is eyeliner. It's not a very it's not a very good mascara, but I still like it. But it's look like a L'Oreal mascara. Color is very nice and tip is very beautiful, and it stay on your eyes very long. So overall, this mascara is a good mascara. You can buy it from online or you can find it in India. So Sivana, and I found in Thailand is Odbo. So Odbo is a very famous brand like Sivana in Thailand. So I bought one eyeshadow palette from Odbo. You can see it. There are very much variety of eyeshadow palettes from Odbo and Sivana you can find in Thailand. So I bought this one. It's a Be Trendy eye color palette collection, and you can see on the cardboard packaging is look very pretty. Like this you can find lot of eyeshadow palettes in MBK mall or Pratyunam mall, and it look like this from inside. And I found it very beautiful. I want these type of shades like pink, peaches and brownish nude shades, and like purple, light purple. So overall, this the eyeshadows are very beautiful, and I want to show you the swatch. And you can see the swatch. On the one swipe you can get the color on your eyes. The pigment is very beautiful and the quality of these eyeshadows are very good. So this Sivana and Odbo kind of you can pick from Thailand. So this is a very beautiful eyeshadow palette. So another eyeshadow palette I bought from local market in Thailand. This is a Novo palette. You can see it's very beautiful, very pretty look like, and you can find a lot of shades in this in Thailand. And as you see the shades, there is one glittery shades in this, and golden shade, and this kind of shade, and brown shade, rust shade, and one shimmery shade. So overall I like this palette so much, so I bought this. I'll show you the colors. You can see, I'll show you this golden one. You can see the shade in the one swipe you can get, and it's a little bit creamy powdery form. It's not a too much powdery, so it's a very beautiful eyeshadow palette I bought from Thailand. It's a Novo palette. And next thing is a lipstick palette I bought. It's called Hang Fang color lipstick. So it has six lipsticks in this. You can get this type of makeup, lot of this kind of makeup in Thailand, like cheap and very good quality makeup. And you can see the lipsticks, six lipsticks in this, and they are good to carry on in your purse. And I'll show you one. So this is the small lipstick, and these are like this. They are pretty good to carry in your handbag. Show you next thing which I bought from MBK mall, and I found a lot of lipstick boxes, like 12 lipsticks, 7 lipsticks and 10 lipstick boxes, and they have a variety of brands. They have like Anastasia, and Victoria's Secret and NYX and other brands like Huda and all, and they made boxes like this. You can see I bought this Anastasia Beverly Hills lipsticks, and you can see the box. It has 10 lipsticks in this, and they have different colors. You can see it. And guys, I want to show you the lipstick which I bought in the 10 shades. This lipstick Anastasia look like this. It's I think a first copy of Anastasia Beverly Hills lipstick. It's a liquid lipstick, and the wand look like this, and you can see it. It's a good quality, not a bad one. And they smell like coconut, and it looks so beautiful. The shades are light, not too much dark shades. You can see the shades. There are pinks, browns and pinkish purple shades. So the box also very beautiful. You can see Anastasia Beverly Hills written on the box, and it looks like this. So this is one box I bought, and next box is from Victoria's Secret. Guys, you can get Huda Beauty lipstick like hell. There are a lot of Huda Beauty lipsticks you can get there, but I didn't bought Huda Beauty. I bought Victoria's Secret and Anastasia. So this is the box, look like Victoria's Secret lip gloss box. It written on this, and you can see it on the back. The box open like this, and you can see lipsticks. There are 12 lipsticks in this, and you can see the shades range of this beautiful palette, and the purples, browns, pinks, maroon and light purple and nude. You can get all kind of shades in this one box, and it's a very sturdy cardboard kind of box. And it written lip gloss, but it's not a lip gloss, guys. This is a liquid lipstick, and a very good quality liquid lipstick. I use it when I go out, and it stay on my lips very long. If you want to see the lipstick quality, I want to show you. So I picked this shade, Seduced. And you can see this wand, and I'll show you the shade. It's not a bad quality, it's a very good, it stay very long. I apply it yesterday, and it's a very good quality lipstick. Bought in skincare is a micellar water, and it's a new, it doesn't come in India right now. It's from Nivea, and it called expert micellar water. Other written in Thailand language, which I doesn't understand. So it's expert micellar water. It's in black bottle, and it's new iPhone that I bought. So I use it. It's a good quality of micellar water. So I bought this. And next thing I bought aloe vera gel. It's a soothing after sun gel. Guys, there have a lot of heat and sun there. And after sun we have to use the aloe vera gel. So I bought this aloe vera gel from local market, and the company of this is Pematic aloe vera gel soothing. It's a very nice aloe vera gel. It's not like Patanjali and other brand in India. It's very good brand, and smell like very good. and the quality of this aloe vera gel, it's very good. You can see it. It's a very nice. You can use it after sun on your body and your face. You can use it. So it's overall, it's a very good aloe vera gel, guys. Hey guys, and in next video I want to show you all my Sivana makeup products which I bought from. I bought lot of products of Sivana from Thailand, which I show you on next video. So that's it for today. See you in next video. Bye. Please like, subscribe, share my video. Bye.